on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sicko mode.
Guys, the Red Devil's back again, and in this video we're gonna be reacting to Trucker Zee. I've been planning this video for a very long time. I asked him on one of his live streams if I could do a reaction video to some of his videos, and he saw my comment and he said yes.
Trucker Zee, may I please do a reaction video to some of your videos? I'm a huge fan and I'm sure my fans too will love it. Oh, for sure, Red Devil.
I can already tell him this is gonna be amazing. And by the way, I really hope you like my shirt. As you can see, it has like a chameleon on the front, or I think it might be Rango. If you guys are new to this channel, then please don't forget to leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and turn on notifications so you'll get notified every time I upload a new video. But anyway, let's get started on reacting to Trucker Zee. And there he
Good
is.
Good morning, YouTube. Today I'm going to show you
Good
how
morning.
I'm home fries. Today's February 6th.
Okay.
8 o'clock a.m. I cut them up first. Cut my potatoes up. I'm going to boil them.
Okay, so you're
going to
be making something like
I have my,
fries of some kind?
Carrots.
Oh, chopped vegetables. There's carrots.
Onions.
There's onions. Oof.
Menus, paprika, salt.
Ooh. Nice. Paprika is very
pepper.
Good.
Of course, adobo. You know, as Puerto Ricans, we put this on everything.
I have no idea what
and
he is talking about,
course,
but I
garlic.
Don't care.
I think people put garlic.
Oh, garlic. I do love me some garlic bread.
I'm going to use some. I can't believe it's
especially
not
cheesy garlic bread.
I usually use extra virgin olive oil, but I'm going to have to use
corn oil?
Yeah, oil today.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll be back. Alright, I got my whipped up eggs, three magic eggs with some milk in it.
Okay, just whisked eggs.
Already boiled all right. My potatoes for 5 minutes.
Well, that's very steamy. That's right, pour them into the pan.
Pan with low heat. I already put some butter in there and oil. I like to put both, I guess, for the flavor of the butter. And then, you know, a little extra crispiness with the oil. And then I'm gonna throw the veggie in right away. Sometimes I do it a little later.
This is a good video so far. I love this.
You know, if you want them to come out like a little bit of crisp, you throw them in like a little later. But you know, the carrots take longer to get soft, obviously.
But I'm going like the lazy way, keep talking. Even though I have no idea what he has been making, I hope it turns out nice.
A little bit of water in there.
I just hope he doesn't squirt ketchup on it and say, now what? Now watch me dip. Now watch me nay. I mean, that is good, but I've heard it many times. That's right, sprinkle that stuff on it. Or shake it on. I'll put some of that on. Because you want to make it nice and tasty. I put some of that on.
Some salt.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Just going to sprinkle lots of spices and stuff on that. Okay. And he's putting more stuff on it.
Peppers or onions.
Absolutely fine.
Throw some other type of veggie in there.
Whip it up. That's right. Like, just stir it up. Just do what you're doing.
Yeah, my grandfather, Bob Young, rest in peace. He's the one who taught me. You always got to throw water.
Rest in peace, I guess.
Water helps the season and mix up, you know, gives it that extra flavor. I never used to do that before. I used to just throw like seasoning in. Like I said, he taught me that. And it changed, you know, that was a awesome tip that he gave me.
Give this good shake and put the lid on.
For a little while, and then when they start getting more soft, and then I'm gonna crank the heat up and let it get like a nice crisp. Sometimes they come out perfect, sometimes they don't. Depending on the potato too, some potatoes take longer to get soft than others, so I guess I should start writing down which ones take how long, get it down to a science. But I'll be back like the Terminator.
Well, here we go, guys. The finished product
is... Oh, that looks quite nice. And you got a cheese omelette, is that?
Kobe Jack cheese. Side of grape tomatoes.
Okay.
And the Trucker Zee style home fries.
Trucker Zee style. Nice.
Well, I guess now comes the fun part.
Is it good if I ketchup?
The fun part. A little bit of ketchup on the home fries.
Oh, dear.
The sides are like dip. Now watch me dip. Now watch me nay-nay.
Wow. I've heard that too many times, even though it is funny, I do hear it here is a lot.
Some people don't.
But ketchup is good.
But,
that's right, just eat it.
It came out nice.
I bet it did.
Crisp. Almost hitting. Carrots are nice crisp. But anyways, I'm heading out. Like always say, be kind, be thankful, and be yourself.
Yes, yes, I'll be all those things.
Thank you for the support. Hashtags, don't skip ads. Peace.
Okay, that video was actually very good. I loved it so much. Okay, now let's move on to the next one.
Here we go. Oh, it's got ducks. That's nice.
About 7 p.m. Want to introduce y'all to my killers over here.
The killers, okay.
Come here, Sasha.
I hope that it buddy you.
Sasha, she's an American
Bulldog. By mistake.
Bulldog. Been having her for like 14 years.
Ooh, 14 years.
Getting old on me.
Never
had no puppies.
I don't.
Been hit by a car. Tried mating her twice.
That's not good.
Never happened. And yeah, that's my baby right there. And then this is my mom's dog, Bud.
Oh, pug.
My mom's pug. He's a little mean one. He'll
yes,
let you
I can
in
tell.
The house, but he won't let you out. Yeah. Take a little walk this way. Come on, Sasha.
Go on.
I hired somebody. What do you call those people?
Wow. Very nice. Those dogs look very cute.
Cameraman?
I'm thinking of the word. Is it a cameraman?
Yeah.
I hired a cameraman for this video, guys.
Okay.
You know.
So just sniff the grass.
Little look around my neighborhood.
Oh, dog barking. Okay. Okay. That's very good. Ah, jeez. Stop it. Stop barking. Stop barking. You're being very annoying. Just stop barking.
Cameraman don't want to be on camera. I don't know why.
Because he's camera shy?
I had to find a new cameraman. Somebody who's not camera shy.
Wow. Guess I was right. What, but the camera shy bit, but okay. It's very good, like, footage is being, like, shown from good angles, and the dogs are being very well behaved.
Just in case y'all were wondering. A lot of people don't, but I do. Where we at?
I can tell the dogs are having a good time.
Come on, Sasha. Come on, good girl. Come on, Bud. Bad boy. Bud's a bad boy.
But a very bad boy.
Sasha's
my
good girl.
Punished.
Hey, Sasha. Say hi, Sasha.
Yeah. Woof, woof.
Bud pisses on everything. That's why I really don't like him. Pees on my sneakers.
Oh.
My clothes.
Okay.
And everything.
Okay, I don't think we need to know that, but anyway, thanks for the...
Bud is a demon.
Thanks for the notification, I guess. I mean, I don't know what to say after hearing that.
Yep.
Well, they're running. Who's going to win the race?
Getting lazy on me. She don't want to run no more. Pug.
Congratulations.
She used to love it. Thank you, thank you.
These are insane. Oh my goodness, I've never seen someone do that with their dogs.
Yeah, she's getting lazy. She used to love running. Like I said, she's getting old.
That's a big girl there. My goodness.
Wow.
Everybody, I just wanted to mention that I do love both dogs.
Yes.
I'm joking about Bud, you
obviously
know.
Obviously you do.
I'm always joking. If y'all haven't noticed that by now, they're both really good dogs. And I always loved dogs. I always had a dog ever since I was a kid. I had about 7 dogs through my whole life.
Wow.
They're very loyal. Nice. And I wish humans would be more like them.
Wow, the dogs in that video were very nice and very well behaved. I love them both so much, I'm definitely going to give them a 10 out of 10. And by the way, here is a part of my new lyrics video, which is coming out soon. Trucker Zee, I bet you can guess what it is. It will be dedicated to you in your honor.
You can't touch this. Break it down.
That is all for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed me reacting to Trucker Zee. Anyway, shoutouts. Trucker Zee, because it's for you. Joe Hay, Zio Jack, Kevin Hartvlogs, Silent Scopers, Salas Spindex Gaming, Ready Set Autism Family, Jessamine Unboxing Support, AdWoods MD, Z497, Exility, Tokyo Mice, Izzy Simpson, Josh Peck, Jeanette McCurdy, Travis Davis, The Real Dilla Khalil, Hots McFly, Brianna Kay, and that's how I can't think of anyone else to shout out. And the person who got the special shout out today is Trucker Zee. Congratulations. I'm gonna go. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.
Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame here in sickle mode.